Meet Cinnamon, A4214276, an enthusiastic 8-month-old brown and tan Doberman Pincher mix who came into the Baldwin Park Shelter as a stray from Whittier on November 17th. And Cinnamon is really just a puppy still. She's got puppy energy, she's playful, affectionate, fun-loving, really likes people. What else can you tell us about Cinnamon?
She would make a great exercise partner. She's very sweet. She just needs her exercise and needs to get out of here. She's a good girl.
And as you can see, she likes treats quite a bit. She's very food motivated and affection motivated and will be easy to train, will learn quickly. How much do you think Cinnamon weighs?
Probably about 50 pounds.
Okay, so she might get a little bit bigger since she is still a puppy, but she's going to be in the 50-55 pound range. And this is Cinnamon, gorgeous and sweet, available for adoption at the Baldwin Park Shelter.